1904, following the discovery of gold in southwest Nevada, a boomtown arose from the desert dust, and the city of Rhyolite, population 16,000, became the third largest city in Nevada. By 1916, the town was gone. In 1995, the fox population on one of the islands was approximately 1,300. By 1999, that number had dropped to 14. Following aggressive research, a most unlikely culprit was realized. Island foxes had become the prey base of the golden eagle, and an unbalanced ecosystem was realized.
These are the things my grandmother told me and my grandfather told me and some of the other old Indians told me. I was a boy, I didn't go to school very much. I went to the seventh grade, but that was all. And then I went to work, and when I used to go to work, I used to stop and talk to old people because I was told to do that. And they said, when you're not working and you ain't got time to spare, you go to some old people and maybe pack up a little water for them or maybe cut a little wood for them, and they will talk to you. So I done it. And that's where I learned all these old things that I tell about, and they all told the same story. Life. Not a violent life. I want a peaceful life for people. That's what I've been working for years and years and years.
I think the most special thing about Yellowstone is it really was the beginning of maybe the world's best idea. Yellowstone stood right there at the forefront when national parks were being considered, when they were being created, and it really was the first area that was protected as a national park in the world. So for that, I think it's very special.
Well, we've spent a few days hiking around Channel Islands National Park, and there's just one word to describe this place, and that is absolutely quiet. This truly is a sanctuary, and we're just going to bring some of this water up and around the rocks, just with our fan brush. The waves just wash right up to the rock. Green, green and white, and I'm just going to go right at the very edge of the waterfall and put that in. Process is a constant process of change. And we're going to switch to a smaller brush and start working some of the details on the flowers. Very carefully put your stems in. I see in the distance that our boat is arriving, and that means that our day is complete. I'm going to sign the painting, and I'm going to recall this moment that we've had here at Channel Islands National Park.